Every year, the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints collects $7 billion in contributions from its 17 million members. The church has its own investment firm. But there are questions now about how millions of those dollars have been used by the famously private church.
What about, you know, the idea that secrecy builds mistrust?
Mm-hmm. Well, we don't feel it's being secret. We feel it's being confidential.
What's the difference?